Hey guys, it's Rick at Elijah Tooling. Give me 2 minutes of your time, I'll make it work. Listen, a lot of times people have questions about our modular fixtures. Here's a big one behind us. It's got all these components in it. What do I do with them? What are they used for? How can they help me? So what we did, we created a little plastic fixture that we can provide to you as a demo kit. And it's got the basic elements in it, and you can actually quick change something yourselves. So let me just show you. We've got the Invert-a-Bolt Fastener, and this is our little acrylic giveaway fastener in there. We have our ZipBushing, which is a multi-purpose hole, our patent pending multi-purpose hole. And you use it for dowel pins, shoulder screws, screws, and this retractable dowel pin. We've got the retractable dowel pins that go up and down and are used for location. And they can be used like in this slot, or they can be used in the zip bushing. And then we've got these little locating pivots. We call them livets. Actually, we're not gonna be able to provide the product that goes with that. It is patent pending, but that is for locating in this slot. We also have our T-slot fastener that slides in and out of, in this case, a 16 millimeter T-slot. And then we have it set up so that you can use it for a T-slot type scenario. So we've actually got a hybrid combination here of a modular fixture that's this type and a modular fixture that's the T-slot type. So I'm gonna put it over here on this other big fixture, kind of give you an idea of what you're gonna do with it. You can show your team members, let them know how this stuff works, and save yourself some money in work holding. So I've just loaded that instantly. And then I've got the ability to bring the fastener up into the piece and hold it tight. There we go. I would be a little bit careful with the acrylic fixture, because if you apply a lot of force like you do regularly, you're gonna crack it. But anyway, you can see even with a small amount of force, it holds very well. Now we're just gonna screw these back down. There you go, on and off, repeatedly, all day long, saving you money every step of the way.